Ooh, definitely some muddy areas over here. Hoping the horse people went out one of the entrances, but who knows? Whoa. Yeah. Oh my fucking Jesus. Woo! This thing's a beast, right? Dude, who knew? There'd be a boatload of people coming out. One of, you know, it's a cold day, dudes. Tuesday, kids don't got school. I'm hating. I'm hating. Scenic views, kid. Kind of.
Gotcha. No problem. I'll stop for you guys from now on if I see you, okay? Gotcha. On your left. Hey, man. Of course, people are cool guys, girls. They're cool people. And we might all get along in this one place, you know? Now for my OG move. So when you've seen a lot of people, and you know, people know scooters, but they don't know scooters that well. So I've had people call the conservation, the EPA on me, and you know, I just talk to them, and they don't do anything, because they're like, yeah, it's electric, so you're not polluting, and you're not causing erosion. You just gotta watch out for erosion, stay on the paths, and everyone's chill. To avoid that, I go this way, not the normal way, and go fast. Okay. careful, mindful of these corners. Jesus. I gotta freaking blow some leaves soon. Take gear 3. Acceleration mode. Warp speed. 1 mile a minute. Would love to know how fast it was. I was hitting that. That was probably a good 35. Just acceleration mode, you know. A little something I got in the tank just waiting to. Now, my favorite intersection.